Well, still in a hell of a fibro flare, but I've got some cookies to help with that. Got some sleep last night because of one, and I'm not doing terrible today because of one. Later on in the evening, I'll consume the third and final one and have another good sleep, and hopefully by tomorrow it'll have settled down at least a little bit. So, there's a side effect, of course, to these magic cookies because I have schizoaffective disorder. It messes with, I hear stuff really loudly, like people talking in the hall about me and stuff like this. It's kind of an annoyance, but yeah, the pain is way less. So there's that, Just doing some jigsaw puzzles on Jigsaws Galore on the PC. There are 154 pieces each, averaging around 9 minutes, I see. So I've screen capped all but the last one that I'm gonna do to put on my blog later with the times that I did them in, and I'm gonna put the original AI photos or AI images below it, of course, so people can use them if they want. I think it was Deep Dream. Yeah, it's certain it's Deep Dream Generator I used for these ones because they're not square. They're rectangular. They're Deep Dream Generator ones. I almost never use Leonardo, so they wouldn't have been from Leonardo. Yippers. Having a lot of fun with the puzzles. I'm on my second cup of coffee. I'm having a fasting day where you don't eat for that day. I'm doing that today. Just because had some white grape juice yesterday because somebody told me it tastes just like white wine, and it doesn't really, but it's close enough. It was enjoyable. A little bit tart, very dry, but it was really quite enjoyable. Anyways, obviously the hold is off my credit card since I had the magic cookies. I got some other stuff I want to toss on my blog today as well. And the phone on my Samsung phone here, the rear camera is acting up again. First it was stretching pictures this way, now it's scrunching them this way. In 64 megapixel mode, and I have no idea why, but it's not doing it in 16 megapixel mode, and 32 megapixel mode has disappeared. So I don't know what the hell. It seems to have a lot of bugs with the 64 megapixel camera. It doesn't seem to just be the A53 doing it as well, according to the forums. It's a whole host of Samsung phones doing it. So, yippers, yippers. Coffee good. This one's my first cup of the day was, of course, in the Zule pot, the mocha pot. This one is instant coffee. It's couldn't remember the word instant coffee that my friend got me for Christmas. It's a Ukrainian coffee blend that's very popular in the Ukraine, evidently, even though this particular one is a knockoff copy of it made in Ontario. Brampton, was it? Somewhere in Ontario, anyways. Yevers, it's supposed to be exactly the same according to people that have had it in both places. So it's quite good for an instant coffee, actually. Although you got to use kind of a lot of it to make it strong enough for my liking. I gotta have two teaspoons, heaping teaspoons of it in there to make it yummy enough for me. But it is nice. It's a smooth coffee, that's for sure. It's not bitter. There's a slight sweetness to it, so I haven't looked at the ingredients, but I'm pretty sure there's a little bit of sugar or sucrose or something in the mix to sweeten it up a bit, because there is a hint of sweetness to it, which you really super do not get with normal coffee. Coffee is usually quite bitter, so, you know. People keep saying coffee is an acquired taste. I liked coffee from the first time I tasted it. It's the same with beer. People say it's an acquired taste, and I liked it from the first time I tasted it. And cigars, there was another thing that I liked from the start that people say is an acquired taste. So, Ibers, I used to smoke cigars way back when. Anyways, usually only on the weekends, though, I'd have a cigar at the bar with my friends way back when in the 1990s, when you could smoke in bars. Can't now. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day. Keep smiling, you.